Hey peeps, it's Jess, Tale Dessert Cake, and today we're talking about freeze-dried ice cream. This is from Cosmic. They just started shipping out things when I got this on April 29th. So this is really new. I only just got this a few days ago. And apparently it's good until, if you can see this, 2019. Like, dang. So this is a great thing to probably have in your emergency kit if you really can't take it anymore. They're not cheap. I think it was about $5, the Kickstarter price per bar. I can't remember, $5 or $6. It was not the cheapest thing. And these are pretty lightweight. But hey, unmeltable, ready to eat ice cream, let's give it a shot. So today we're gonna try out the mint chocolate chip. Super nervous to see how this goes. Let's open it up. So looks like this. I already opened it because I didn't want to have ripping mess on the air. And looks like this. We got this guy. It's as flat as you'd expect it to be. It smells really minty. This smells like an Andes mint, like oi. And let's see, looking at the ingredients, it's pretty much milk and sugar, dark chocolate, peppermint extract, and some stabilizers. But I wonder how the stabilizers would go in here, because it's got guar and locust bean gum. So I'm wondering, like, how does that impact the flavor and how does that impact the stability of this guy since they already freeze dried it. Let's give it a shot. Yep, I feel like I'm eating a crunchy Andes mint. It does have a nice melt. It does softly melt and eating it, but I'm not getting ice cream. It's more like eating an ice cream cookie, but it's fine. I mean, what else you could say? You get to eat a bite into ice cream like this, and it's got a good crunch. It's definitely a soft mint. It's less minty, actually, than I expected. And more like mellow mint, and then the chocolate is sort of a background cocoa note that warms up into more of a chocolate note as you chew and let it melt. It's nice. I am never gonna replace this as an ice cream substitute, to be honest. Like, it's nice, but I really like ice cream. That being said, I feel like this is the kind of thing where if you were at like a campfire or something, you would be the most popular person because you could break off chunks and share it. This is also a prototype item and it's their first real run. So I'm super hopeful for the next few because this is what they're doing for a prototype item. The next round's gonna be pretty awesome. So thank you, Cosmic, for making a new thing for me to try out. I'm super excited for your next batch. And I'd love to hear the comments below. Would you like to try this freeze-dried ice cream? And what flavor would you want? Because this was just mint chocolate chip. There are actually a few other options, so I'm super excited about them. And as always, I'm Jess, Tale Dessert Geek, hoping that you get to go out and try all the things, especially if they're not what you expect.